Hem, it is time to make your choice. You have chosen wisely.
You did it, Pop. You found the tape.
Mr. Maynard?
Papa?
I couldn't be more proud. Now, I think it's high time that I explain some things to you. A long time ago, I was on an expedition for recently fallen meteorites. People at the time liked the look of them, so they'd pay a pretty penny. Then, one day, a brand new meteor fell. It was my lucky day. But when we went to inspect it, we found something else. It was you. Maybe you, but you, my pops. I called you that because you looked super old. But then, I found something else. With you, I found a scroll. The scroll explained that you are special, not of this earth. It told the tale of two brothers. One, the embodiment of pure good, and the other, filled with pure evil, destined to be at war with one another. I hoped I'd found the good one. I hate returning things, so I decided to hide you in the most ordinary place I could find. All I wanted is for you to live out the rest of your days safely on Earth, but that isn't your destiny. The universe is beginning to unravel, and it can only be the work of that brother of yours out there somewhere. His instinct only to destroy. You, Pops, have the power to stop him. You're the only thing standing between him and the destruction of the universe. Pops, I'm sure by now you've started to notice your body's changing. You're finding powers where there were no powers before. These are the beginning manifestations of your true form. You must learn to harness your powers if you are to survive. The scroll speaks of the strongest, most powerful trainer, Earl, who will teach you how to use your powers. I know it's a lot to take in, but I believe in you. And Pops, I may not be your real father, but you were always my real son. Should we do another one? Do we get that?
Want more Cartoon Network? Visit cartoonnetwork.co.uk for awesome videos, activities, and free games.